You're with News 5. Welcome back. The outdoor adventure instructor who died trying to protect his charges in the Sabah earthquake was honored posthumously today. President Tony Tan Keng Yam presented the NYAA's award for bravery to the father of Muhammad Danish Amran. Danish, as you know, was killed while shielding students from falling rocks on Mount Kinabalu. He was also a participant in the NYAA program, short for National Youth Achievement Award.